Researchers from UTEP School of Pharmacy are exploring the viability of a new treatment for vascular dementia. The research is being funded by a $2.2 million grant from the National Institute of Neurological Disorders and Stroke, and it will focus on better understanding the biological triggers behind vascular dementia. The disease is the second most common type of dementia worldwide and is caused by reduced or blocked blood flow in the brain.